Howdy folks, Alan here from Alan's Travel. I hope you're having a good day. I'm out and about and I'm in Claremont and I want to show you what it looks like. Let's check it out. There's a taxi. Cell phone shop. Same on main road. Standing in the queue here for the bank. Some vendors around here. People eating their lunch. There's people guarding the parking area. Hi. And this is the taxi rank. Selling the fruit and veg. Hello. Everybody selling the food, fruit, vegetables, grapes. And this here is the taxi rank. And this is the Claremont train station. I wonder if it's open. Let's check it out. This is the train station. Platform 1. Headdresses here. Hello. Hi. Can I go inside just to film and come out again? Can I go take a film, some video outside there in the station? Eh? You're not allowed? Why? I went to all the other stations and just take a video, see, for YouTube. Okay. Thanks, man. I'll appreciate it if then I can people can see what Cape Town looks like. Okay, we're gonna find out if I can film here on the station. You check it out. Okay, let's see. Cutting here. It's okay? I've been by Musenberg Station, Cape Town Station, anybody, everybody's there. Don't worry. So, come there. Okay. Okay, so the ladies there tell me that I can't film because the supervisor isn't there to authorize me going into the station. Okay, that's fine. I can do it next time. Check out that building over there, man. Let's see what the bus station looks like. Claremont bus terminus, toilets and tickets. Very important, toilets first and then the tickets. Check it out. No entry. Oh, that's a problem for buses. But I'm going in. Check it out, that's the buses here. The company is Golden Arrow. They own these buses. It is privately owned. People waiting for their bus going to Manenberg and Lower Park. That's it, folks. Golden Arrow, Cape Town's private bus company. People waiting here to go, waiting for the next bus, going to Tailicha, Harare. Okay, see here, we have Tailicha and Harare. People waiting here. And you have Kailisha Makaza. And that's the buses there. Claremont Terminus. And here's a stadium on Main. Stadium on Main. Ah, somebody's fighting on the sun. Some dark colored painted buildings here. I wonder what's the reason for that. There's the taxi people. pool. So convenient. Here we're in Claremont Main Road again. Crossing the road, check out the vendors selling their fruit. Okay folks, that's all for now. Hope you enjoyed the walk with me. Until next time, bye.